Okay.
In this application, I'm using camera API and location-based API. And also, I'm doing here masking. Suppose you select Amitabh Bachchan or some other photo.
You got a wide selection, huh?
Click on camera. Take snapshot.
Make it fast, man.
So, who are you putting him with?
Yeah, actually, here UI design is not perfect.
Okay.
I want some changes in images and everything. Otherwise, it's coming like this. You are just face.
Okay.
This thing is masking. It's taking photo. In this image, your signature and everything, you share with your friends using Gmail account. It's directly sent to your Gmail. You share with your friends and Facebook and Twitter, and everything is possible. And also, if you want to change colors of this signature, like this, you change the color, change like this, different blur, like this. And also you get here, capture the location of the present address. And also this thing shared with Facebook and Gmail also. Cool.
For the morphing app, how do you recognize the face of the person? Like you do some...
No, I want to change some images.
No, like the...
Actually, the screen is small, that's why I want to change images, big face.
No, he's not recognizing faces, he's just allowing you to move
the... just a pre-cut image.
Move the face to the hole there.
He's cutting the actual image and he's pasting the new one.
It's up to you.
Transparent images.
All you want, you can take Salman Khan's biceps and put it on Kareena Kapoor's waist. Probably be the same size.
Right.